Hey everyone, it's Eric from MAPerformance.com. In this video, we're going to be checking out the BorgWarner EFR series turbo lineup. We're going to be looking at the EFR 8374, as well as the BorgWarner ultra-efficient EFR lineup as a whole. The EFR platform is a whole slew of amazing technologies shoved into one turbo, with models ranging from the 6258, which supports up to 500 horsepower, all the way to models like the 9180, which is good to a whopping 1000 horsepower. This particular 8374 billet turbo is designed to support big power levels, yet spool fast enough for professional time attack teams, and will support upwards of 750 horsepower. And when we say spool fast, we mean it. The torque and response numbers on these turbos are neck-breaking at any boost level. So what are those amazing features we mentioned? Well, for starters, the 74mm gamma tie turbine wheel, capable of 79 pounds per minute, is the optimal match for the 62.6mm inducer and the 83mm exducer. You might be wondering what a gamma tie turbine wheel is and why you want one. This turbine is made of titanium aluminide, a metal compound that mixes the best qualities of both metals, strong and lightweight, along with high temperature capabilities. Next is the advanced ceramic ball bearing cartridge system. You may know that at the top end there is very little difference between a journal bearing and a ball bearing turbo. If not, now you do. With the EFR ceramic system, you will see a much more instant response compared to journal and regular ball bearing. If that isn't enough, if you blow the turbo on the way to the girlfriend's house, you can still make it there. How? The cartridge system is still able to hold oil, meaning you literally won't be left dry. Lastly, frustrated by trying to buy a turbo, blow-off valve, boost control solenoid, and wastegate? Then trying to cram it all into your engine bay? BorgWarner says, we got you, and included all of those things into the design. If you're crazy and one turbo isn't enough, get two and support up to 1300 horsepower. Keep in mind that water cooling, although optional, is highly recommended. That wraps up this video on the BorgWarner EFR series turbo upgrade. If you have any questions or comments, let us know below. Get your own EFR turbocharger today from MAPerformance.com. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe for a bunch more popular product videos like this on the MAPerformance channel.